And so as we draw towards the end of this year's speech day, a slightly unusual one, it is time to start to say goodbye to those pupils who will be leaving us for the final time. To our Year 11s, we wish you all the very best of luck. I know we've dearly missed that opportunity to gather you all together and say goodbye, and we're hoping that on Results Day in August, we will have that opportunity to get you all here and put on a little bit of something for you, and so we can all say goodbye together. But likewise to everybody else and the other pupils who are leaving us, those leaving at the end of Year 6 and others who are moving on to pastures new, we wish you all the very best of luck, and I hope that that happiness continues for you wherever you may be. As always, I would like to leave you with the poem, "Life is like a journey on a train," which perhaps after the last 4 months has even greater meaning and resonance than before. Life is like a journey on a train, with its stations, its changes of routes, and with its accidents. At birth, we boarded the train and met our parents, and we believe they will always travel on our side. However, at some station, our parents will step down, and they will leave us on this journey alone. As time goes by, other people will board the train, and they will be significant. Our siblings, our friends, our children, and even the love of our life. Many will step down and leave a permanent vacuum. Others will go so unnoticed that we don't realise that they've even left their seats. This train ride will be full of joy, sorrow, fantasy, expectation, hellos, goodbyes, and farewells. Success in life consists of having a good relationship with all the passengers, requiring that we give the best of ourselves at every stage of our journey. The mystery to everyone is that we do not know at which station we ourselves will step down. So we must live in the best way to love, forgive, and offer the best of who we are every single day. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I wish you all a wonderful summer. It has been so lovely to be able to see so many of you back in school in these last few weeks. And to the rest of you, our senior school pupils, we are looking forward to and expecting to see you back here in September as we start our new academic year. Thank you for joining us this morning. And I'm going to leave you with another wonderful piece of music put together by Mrs. Corlett and our Moyles Court community. Another illustration of the fact that even though we've been apart, we've really always been together.
It's been a long day without you.